From the depths of our vast oceans to our lush green jungles, the world is a truly beautiful place. So can we inspire our children to protect and preserve it? Yes, we can. Because more than most people, kids already know exactly how to do it. Creativity. Being creative is fun. Being creative is where flying cars and roller skates for penguins come from. But being creative can also make the world a better place. Wildlife photographer Steve Winter uses remote-controlled cars to capture footage of rare baby tigers. Elephant ecologist Dominique Gonsalves uses beehives to stop elephants stampeding through villages. Photographer Amy Vitali dresses up as a panda to safely capture images of endangered baby pandas. These are just a few of the incredible ways National Geographic explorers are using unexpected, creative, fun solutions to make the world a better place. And that's why LEGO is joining forces with National Geographic and contributing funds to explorers to help their work in ocean exploration and species preservation. Together, our mission is to show the world how creative ideas that make a difference can come from anywhere, especially from the most creative people on Earth. Kids, so grab some bricks, dream big, and come explore the world with us on lego.com and natgeokids.com.